Okay, well, so what I am doing right now is trying to do this by myself, the film anyway, or the video. So this is a little apron panel. I match up the grain on the apron panels that are side by side. I cut these real thin. They're about, an eighth or 3/16 of an inch thick. I cut them over length and over width, and then I dry fit. It's called dry fitting. You put the dry fit the tenon into the mortise on the leg, so I get the framework together, and then I actually size the aprons, custom fit them to each of these frames. So that's what I'm doing right now. I'm putting together a new little piece. This is going to be, I'm calling it a lamp table. It's 24 inches tall, has a top and a shelf. It's kind of like a small version of the end table that I'm doing. So it's pretty fun, and I'm getting ready to glue this up. So that's it for the moment.